Came in with the style, with the flavor, with the $1 million attitude. Smile for the haters, yeah. I've been making rounds, doing favors. I'm the man in the city. I've been feeling like the mayor, yeah.
Well, look what we've done here. Jesus, that's all up in my nose. Yo, so we see it. We swapped out the gimbal sticks, right? So I figured I wanted to try something else out. They were like $14. These are the Apex, Apex RC. I found them on Amazon, like I said, for $15. Y'all ain't here to hear me just talk about how I found them and all that. Y'all want to know how they feel when you fly. So here we go.
Feels more like a PlayStation control this way. And we got the easy lights on there. All right, of course the wind's changed a bit. So we're gonna turn this around, take off the other direction. We're gonna go left to right instead. All right, taking off. You're up. Oh yeah. Yeah, these gimbal sticks are nice. I said it feels more like a PlayStation control this way. You can see the lights even in the daytime. Look at that. Got a minute left. All right, let's set up for a landing. Landing. Still into the grass. There you go, it's cheater brakes. When you don't have reverse thrust. Nice. Yeah, do that again, left to right. Yo, that looks good with the lights on it. I like that. All right, taking off. Smooth as butter. That roll rate with that max throw on the ailerons is kind of nice. I want to do some loops, but the sun is just right there. That might have been my prettiest, smoothest loop I've done ever, okay? Okay, we'll set up for a landing. Woo, that was my roughest landing in a while there. When that's the rough one, I'll take it. Not bad. All right. Slow her down. And set up to land. Landing. Believe me, trying to steer when I don't have nose gear. Oh, this thing is fun. We're gonna give it a flight with the run cam. How's that balance? Still good. We got 109 miles an hour. This isn't really the speed test, so we're gonna leave the tracker out of this for now, because I'm not doing a speed test for this flight. Oh, that is a better roll rate. There we go. Trying to bring this one down safely, I might add. There we go. Nice. Yo, I really like this bird. Yo, so now that the fly-in's out the way, these gimbals, hold up. These EFXtra, these little flat top gimbal sticks. Yo, I like these. I'm a PlayStation dude since like day one, since PS1, since the original PlayStation. Not the PS1, that was the compact one, but the original PlayStation, that big old gray thing. I like joysticks like this, gimbals like this that have that flat top. It actually kind of reminds me of the PS5 right now. I'm liking it. I feel a little more accurate, and I had them a little bit shorter. I know some people like the long sticks. Not me. So these, yo, I'm gonna put a link up in the description. These were like $15, totally worth it. They screw on, screw off, and there's a little set screw in there that allows you to adjust the height that it actually screws on, so you can have the taller sticks if y'all like them long sticks, or if you like shorter gimbals, you know, you can pull that the set screw out toward the top and then thread this down further. But y'all, I'm happy with them. I felt really comfortable flying both my planes. So the one I'm most comfortable with right now and the one that I'm least comfortable with right now, and they both felt great. So that's the video, y'all. I hope y'all enjoy that. Peace. Y'all, I don't know why I said peace instead of see y'all next time. I've been watching too much Beauty and Beast RC. Well, not too much. I've been watching them though. You should too. I'll see y'all next time.
I can make nice or make history. I got that dog in me, yeah. Turn me up. Big energy, got the crowd going nuts. I got that dog in me, yeah.